Hello.
Please can you introduce yourself?
My name is Thanh. I'm 12 years old. I'm studying at class ES6-M2 in the CEC school. I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam, Hoa Binh.
Thank you very much. I'm going to ask you some questions to start. Can you tell me what you like to do in your free time?
In my free time, I often watch TV because watch TV make me feel relaxed. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. What is your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject at school is math because I'm quite interested in the number.
In the number or
yes.
Numbers?
The numbers.
Numbers, alright, thank you. What is your favorite day of the week?
My favorite day of the week is Sunday because I don't need to go to school on Sunday.
Okay, and what do you do instead?
I sleep and eat and have fun.
Alright, thank you. Okay, I'm going to give you some cards. Okay, card one, I will ask you some questions about it. Okay. It's about a job with a tour company. What is the job?
The job is being a tour guide.
Correct. How many hours a day do they have to work?
They have to work for 8 hours each day.
They have to work 8 hours each day, yeah. What is the address of the company?
It's 4 Silver Street.
Correct. Do they have to work all year?
No, they just have to work from September to March.
Correct. Do they have to speak any other languages?
They have to speak English and Spanish.
Very good, correct. Please can you ask me questions about the sports shop, card 2?
The shop open every day.
It opens Monday to Saturday.
What is the address?
It is number 6 Bell Street.
The shop sell tennis shoes.
Yes, it does.
It is expensive.
No, it's low. All of the clothes are cheap.
Does the shop sell clothes for children?
Yes, they sell clothes for adults and children. Very good questions. Thank you, Thanh. I'm going to ask you some more questions. Okay. Do you prefer traditional restaurants or fast food places?
I prefer traditional restaurant because it has the traditional food and the food is very healthy and safe, and the fast food is not as safety as the traditional food.
Yeah, not as safe, correct. Would you rather live in a big city or in the country?
I prefer live in the big city to live in a country because big cities is very comfortable and you have many places to play and yeah.
All right. Thanh, that's the end of the test. Thank you very much.
Yeah.